round one.
Connor, you die. You must be dead. Fair enough, I'm not throwing either. Oh. I want to run out of stamina for this. Fuck me. No. Very, very meaty. Very, very meaty. Oh, that's a feels good moment right there. Can't let that fly every time.
Round two.
Okay. Hemi's ending. What we got? Okay. Oh no. Oh no. All I'm saying is I let a lot of fucking raw top heavies go on this man. Damn it. I had a gut feeling he'd let that one rip. Not in my house.
Round three.
Alrighty. See if we can't get out of here with a 3-0. Fair enough, I did the little soft hand thing and it didn't happen. Oh no. There we go. Good fight indeed. Let me take those. Whew!
Victory!
And on to the next one. Shaolin.
Round one.
Highlander's not good against Shaolin, I don't think. Okay. All right. Okay, we're getting somewhere. Okay, we're getting somewhere. Oh, that was actually kind of nice. I'll take that. That was rather enjoyable. Very, very satisfying.
Round two.
Let's see if he actually throws anything this match, because, this round. He was not throwing shit prior. Oh, okay, I went for that like a fool. I did it again! Oh, it's a me, Celtic Curse. Let's go. It feels good moment right there, I tell you what. Whew. I didn't expect to be doing as well as I am with the thigh boy, but I'll take it.
Round three.
Alright. Okay, yep, we are throwing a lot of attacks today, can't you tell? Make it? Nope. Hmm. Ah, he let that one rip, didn't he? Ah, see. Oh my god! Highlander's a lucky boy. Whoo! Fuck yeah, we're done with Highlander. Mm-mm. Griffin. Let's see what we can do here. Are you gonna take that one? Oh boy. Okay. Okay. That's not what I expected. But it's what happened. Very, very valid.
Victory.
What's up with the heavies just working today? It's not normal. I'm not accustomed to this. Granted, literally in yesterday's video I kinda went apeshit with heavies, but regardless. Okay. Okay. Ah, do it till it works. I understand. Ah, I wanted it again, but here we are. Okay, no more. Oh, he's ready. Ah! Oh, damn, that was worth it. Okay. He was ready for another bash, I think, but I didn't even throw the heavy, so I don't think that's true. Doesn't matter. Got the dub. See if we can't end this one with 3-0. Fuck yeah, dude.
Round three.
This is just kind of smooth sailing as of right now. I mean, I'll probably lose one, but it's okay. Damn. Aha! Oh my god! We're just spicing today. I'm cool with that. I'm cool with that. And on to the next one. Okay, got a rematch against this Griffin. Got Jormungandr up to play. Been doing okay thus far. We will see what happens. Okay, well. Okay. So he doesn't like fighting when I'm around. Fair enough, guy. I ran out of stam doing that, because I'm a genius. No. Ah! The third one will do. Ah, damn it. Oh well. I didn't want to sit there and just repeatedly throw light attacks. That would have been really boring. Man, blinks a lot. Fuck. Stop blinking.
Round two.
Relax your eyelids. G beat me out of the match. Want to see it? Ah. Not good.
I have back. Hello.
Welcome back, buddy.
Yeah. Ooh. My dog is being chilling. They are no longer angry.
Oh! You can't get away with that. Haha! I have to play this way with Yorn, but I do not like it. Kinda like I just have to stare into his big, beautiful baby blues. It's very unfortunate. Round three. Oh, just read his book with the goddamn heavies. Love to see it.
Incredible.
It's a nice moment when you just throw raw heavy and they're like, ooh, I must light you before the hyper armor happens, and they're just a little late. Ugh, it's very satisfying. Okay. Aha! This one was a crushing defeat. Jesus. Okay. Started off a little meh, but in the end, we looked like a Yorn main. That's crazy. And this little recording session with Warlord.